Sometimes it's just figuring out what's healthy and what's not. What am I, and then to my earlier point, what am I overcomplicating that I really don't need to?
Yeah.
Because most of the bad stuff that we think is going to happen never happens. I mean, I stress and worry over all kind of stuff that never happens. If we just let it go and kind of focused on living. Maybe we should all get back to living. We'll be right back.